Also breaking right now, Neuse Christian Academy in Raleigh is canceling in-person classes until further notice. It comes after a student tested positive for coronavirus.